If you shop or eat in Vicksburg, it could cost you more next year. That's because the mayor and the River City is proposing a sales tax hike to cover the cost of building a new sports complex. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly is live in the newsroom to explain why some are not rooting for this one. Aaron.
Scott, Mayor Winfield says the proposed sales tax could be $5 million coming in a year for what could be a $20 million project. But some say even if it's just a few cents, it all adds up.
Right now, this land near River Regents Hospital is nothing more than grass. But Vicksburg Mayor Paul Winfield says he'd like it to be a sports complex for his city.
Our intention is to not only promote more recreational opportunities for our youth here in Vicksburg, but we want to make Vicksburg a place that everyone views as a sporting mecca.
Winfield plans to do that with a temporary 0.5 or 1% sales tax in Warren County. It's the latest version after some just couldn't swallow a plan that would only tax hotels and restaurants.
I don't think it was fair to do the 1.5% on the hotels and the restaurants. I do not think that's fair. And I feel like the waitresses and all, because of their pay scales, are the ones that suffer from that.
Rowdy's restaurant manager Sharon Nevels was at a recent meeting to discuss the proposal and supports the new plan. She says a sports complex would dump money into the local economy, and the tax would be little cost to her customers.
I don't think the 1% is going to make that big of a difference. An average ticket's going to be $40, and you talk about, you know, a nickel. It's okay.
Every cent counts, especially if you have a lot of kids and you eat at a restaurant on a regular basis. It's going to add up.
What do you say to people who say we're already taxed too much?
I can just say this. We can't afford not to move forward.
Retired high school coach Othel Mendrop says the city's current sports facility isn't cutting it.
We don't have enough to pay for what we have. If we need a complex, we need one, and we got to find some way to pay for it.
Now, Mayor Winfield says that he wants voters to address the issue on the November ballot, but first, state lawmakers would have to approve the idea, and it goes before the legislature next month. Live in the newsroom tonight, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
Thanks a lot, Aaron.